To start off, though, at 6:30, we do have some breaking news. Prince George's County Police are on the scene of a murder investigation. Sky 9 Live over the scene along the 200 block of Taurus Drive in Fort Washington. This morning at 2 a.m., police say they found a man shot inside of a car that had crashed. Now, he was taken to the hospital, but he did later die. We will be sure to update you with more just as soon as we get information in. Right now, let's get a check, though.